India is at the threshold of a solar energy revolution. Partnering India in this solar revolution is its most comprehensive EPC solutions provider, Vikram Solar. Presenting Vikram Solar's latest contribution to India's drive towards solar power. Spanning across 250 acres, generating 50 megawatts of solar energy, the NTPC Mandsaur Solar Power Plant.
NTPC Mandsaur was one of the most challenging projects that Vikram Solar has done. The team had to reinvent a lot of processes, be able to ensure that highest quality that Vikram Solar delivers was maintained without having any accidents or any risks of injury. That was a very big challenge.
The Mandsaur Solar Plant is located in the lively village of Gujer Khedi in Madhya Pradesh. The project was completed and commissioned as scheduled. About 160,000 solar PV modules were installed. That's not all. The 50 megawatt solar plant is expected to generate about 83.75 million units of energy annually. The plant is expected to reduce CO2 emissions to the tune of 80,400 metric tons annually. The completion of this project is not just one single achievement, but a culmination of multiple accomplishments.
Solar power is changing the whole dynamics of renewable energy, and we are elated to announce our contribution in this sphere with numerous successful projects like 130 megawatt NTPC project at Bhadla, Rajasthan, 10 megawatt installation for SECI at Falodi, Rajasthan, 40 megawatt ILNFS at Kanchaliya, MP, 20 megawatt project at Jindal Aluminium at Karnataka, and many more. This goes on to show our pan-India presence. Recently added to the list is the successful commissioning of 50 megawatt NTPC Madhya Pradesh solar power plant at Mandsaur. This is one project which is very close to our heart as it was implemented in one of the most difficult project sites.
The Mandsaur solar plant, a towering example of not just completing the project successfully, but also setting new benchmarks for others to follow. But implementing it successfully wasn't easy. So there was a need to reinvent ourselves and redefine processes for its successful implementation.
This is the first time in Indian history that this type of land has been used to install solar plants. And the land was totally undulated. This type of land was selected by NTPC and provided to us. We accepted this challenge. Our engineering team worked day and night to come out with a solution. The module structures deployed over here are designed in three different degrees. First, there is a 0 to 3 degrees, then we have a 3 to 7 degrees, and then we have 7 to 11 degrees. So this different type of structures, they can be installed on any part of the hills.
When we visited the site, most of us are told that it is impossible to do project here. But we took it as a challenge. We participated at the meet and we won this project. So we have taken a variable pitch concept, where we have spaced the modules in a different length to get the same shading effect.
Mandsaur project is a landmark achievement that stands out. The diligent management and expertise showcased by the operations and maintenance team during this project made the plant come to life and change thousands of lives for the better. We also offer SCADA-enabled remote monitoring facility for all our operational units. These monitoring systems are software-driven devices providing real-time and historical data, performance-based alerts and web-based monitoring.
The Mandsaur Solar Power Plant, revolutionizing renewable energy for generations to come. The Mandsaur Solar Power Plant, transforming lives every day through world-class execution and ecological thinking. Brought to life by Vikram Solar.